To celebrate World Down Syndrome Day, young artists with Down syndrome have painted a new installation for Yilan's largest cultural center.
The National Center for Traditional Arts asked the Down Syndrome Foundation to invite some of its members to create a new centerpiece based on the theme Hope Tree.
Brush in hand, these artists paint a rainbow of bright colors across these elements of the installation. This is a fun day to get together with other group members with Down syndrome.
We want to bring together charitable activities with artistic skills. We invited the young artists from the Down Syndrome Foundation to come and paint for us. These kids are so happy to be able to come to the National Center for Traditional Arts. They were so excited last night, they couldn't sleep. For these kids, taking part in a project like this gives them a lot of opportunities.
To celebrate the 10th annual World Down Syndrome Day, the Down Syndrome Foundation and PX Martingxiang Foundation came to hold this Hope Tree charitable art event at the National Center for Traditional Arts. Students with Down syndrome painted a new installation for the center, raising awareness and showing off their artistic talent.
We hope not just that they can have a job and a way to be independent, but also that they will have a stage to express themselves in society and to develop and let their hidden artistic talent shine.
The Hope Tree image aims to plant seeds of hope, confidence, and love in youngsters' hearts, as well as in those who visit the artworks.